Just because we are daddies in real life doesn't mean that we are weak. Myself included would like to beat you. I wish I was there, but I'm from Romania, sadly. It's funny how this kid Bryce Hall thinks that he can beat a real daddy. Hosting McBroom was playing with him right there.
I want you guys to see me knock the fuck out of a 30-year-old man. Look at me and then look at Austin. Seriously, I would fucking snap that guy in half. I've been in over 40 street fights, undefeated by the way, which is kind of why my fights end up like this.
So far it's going the way I thought, with Austin with the lead, but Bryce is a tough kid.
And these two are just standing there. Big right hand.
He's picking up.
I have experience. I've knocked people out. Okay. Obviously, bare fists, but I do have the power.
Holy!
And we're professional boxers, as you can tell.
Yeah. As you can see, even Stromedy could beat Bryce Hall. This guy is just a boy, and he's not a real daddy like us. Okay, so he's been face daddy. Thanks for watching, and peace. Peace forever.